What's up, YouTube? I'm back with day 14 of the Dainichi Color Excel review. I have to say, for 14 days of using this food, and it's not even their staple food, that it's made quite a big difference in their color. The dolphin, for example, are way more blue than when we started. Their freckles or little splotches have started to show as well, so that's new this week. Everybody's just looking really, really, really great. The Red Empress always had really magnificent coloring, but the forehead is more blue, like a darker blue. You can sort of see the separation, how the head is blue and the bottom jawline is more of a turquoise. The Stefani's anal fin there is getting a little bit redder, more bold in color. Venustus, his face is way more blue. This week I've noticed a little bit of growth in the dolphins and the frontosa. They just look a lot bigger from last week. They don't stand still long enough for me to be able to measure them, but they're definitely getting bigger. Yeah, I definitely would recommend trying the food out. It's definitely worth a try. The fronts are showing really beautiful colors as well. The calvis, you know, they're just black and white. There's not really a big difference in color on them, but I still would definitely recommend you guys trying this out. I'm going to use it for another 2 weeks, and then I'm going to start up with the, I also have the XL Pro, so I'm going to add that to their diet next month. Probably not feed them this XL Pro as often, because it's very high in protein. I just don't want to overfeed them this. Even really the clown loaches look magnificent this week. Their reds and oranges are very vibrant. So that's them. I'm going to post a couple of before and after pictures so you can just see a little bit of the differences. The camera, I don't have a really good camera, so it's not showing the colors as good as I can see it in person, but I'll post them anyways, you guys can take a look. So I want to thank everyone that's been subscribing. Thanks very much. And thanks for watching. I'll check in again next week. And that'll be 3 weeks of using the food by now, by then. Fish are definitely looking a lot better using that food. I'm a diehard NLS fan, so I'll never stop feeding them that. The NLS is just great for them. They've never been sick. They're always healthy. Their fins always look magnificent, so I can't see myself not using that. But I'm probably going to be adding this to their daily routine. Alright, so I'll see you guys next week. Thanks so much for watching.